And his opponent, from Hollywood, California, weighing 244 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Goldust.
King Goldust first takes of WWE Gold. Came all the way back in January 1996 when he defeated WWE Hall of Famer Razor Ramon for the Intercontinental Championship.
And all these years later, he's still a threat for any championship in the WWE. He was one step ahead on that one.
Goldust making a statement as we speak.
Pure power, just physically dominant. Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. He almost took his head off for that lariat. From the apron to the ring, and the match continues. Right now, the momentum is with Big E, and who knows when it will stop. Bam, another kick. Watch out!
He just powered him up.
Boom! And... Oh, trying to put him away.
He hit that one.
Oh, man, I thought he had it.
Playing my games.
Yeah.
A little intimidation there.
Great counter. He saw that one coming. These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Remember, there are no countouts in this. Wow! If you keep this up, this could be over quick. Well, that's the attempt on the damage. Oh, look at the emotion. This might be big.
He drops the elbow.
Oh, launched back into the ring. And he gets escorted back through the ropes. And he gets back in the ring. Great reversal. Goldust showing some extra prowess here. Resilience does Goldust have? Oh, look at this. He's hurt bad.